I thought you was laboratory. Playing ass. Dr. Jekyll. Again. Scientist. Have a science lab. I'm Denicavirus. Today I'm going to create, it's called a chemical change potion. I'm going to create. And I am Dr. Jekyll Beers. I'm back. Jekyll Beers. I'm Dr. Jekyll. See? Scientist. See, I test stuff for myself. That's what I do. I'm Dr. Jekyll. Scientist. Beers. I found Cumerus High one day. I found Cumerus High. I almost found Cumerus High. I want to find a cure. It's a simple mixture of concoction. A mixture of chemicals is all it is. Except me from Mr. High. I'm going to find a cure. I am getting so close to finding a cure. It took me years and years and years of research to find a cure for Mr. High. I am looking so hard, working days and night. Working day and night. It took me a lot of research in physics, a lot of research in mathematics, and mega puzzles to figure this out, to cure Mr. High. So, me from Mr. High, I'm Dr. Kavirus. Today I'm going to create a concoct, a mix, a chemical change potion. You change you. Here's the chemicals over here. I have a big science lab with you, Kavirus. I have a big lab, you know that. I have a big laboratory there. Get the chemicals. Now, I'm Dr. Jekyll, scientist. I am. Chemical? Not chemical. This is cup right here. It's a testing cup. This is chemical on you. I mean, I will. It's called a testing cup. It's chemical on me. On people. I do. It's, I take it on myself. This is testing cup. It's called. So I take stuff for myself. I do. Oops. Now I'm Dr. Jekyll. I love doing this science. I love working in the science lab, viewers. I love it. I love this science lab. I'm good. I'm really small. My HQ is almost genius, viewers. It is almost genius. My HQ is. It's Dr. Jekyll science. My HQ is almost genius, viewers. You know that. It's almost genius. My HQ is. That's Dr. Jekyll. I'm Dr. Jekyll, viewers. Okay, today I'm going to create a chemical change potion. So if you drink this chemical change potion, who knows what happened to you? You turn into anything could happen to you. Anything can happen to you. You turn into a dog, you could turn into a canine, you could turn into a hyena, you could, a monster you could turn into, or anything like that. Any animal you could turn into, you could turn into drink this. You could turn anything like that. It'd be really scary if you drunk this concoction called the chemical change potion and you change into a hyena or a dog. It'd be scary for everybody. It'd be scary, you know, it'd be scary. If you started changing for everybody, it would be scary. I'm Dr. Jekyll, viewers. This name is high concentrate stuff, viewers. High concentrate. The chemicals I have are used in science lab and back home lab. It's completely used in. The chemicals are dangerous. High concentrate, viewers. The chemicals are high concentrate. They will change you. Or DNA body structure will. These chemicals are single as bubbles. Some get hot, some smoke, some fume, some boil. Like that. These are dangerous, dangerous chemicals. Used in science lab and back home lab, viewers. And I'm Dr. Jekyll. Let's get started creating a chemical change potion. I'm going to create. It took me years and years of research, viewers. It took me years and years of research to concoct a chemical change potion. It took me years and years and years of research, viewers, but I found it. First, I mix this. Calcium sulfide first. And first, mix this first. Calcium sulfide first. Too much stuff. Come on. Okay, a little bit of that. Chemical. Bum eyes. Okay. They should make sulfur. It's using sulfur mines, it's used. And medicine. My medicine is used in it, too. A little bit of that. I don't need much of that. Right, for the chemical change potion. Zinc. It also used in modern medicine. It's also used in medicine. Modern medicine is used in. Modern science. And modern medicine is used in zinc is. to be like, almost all that stuff, zinc, it's a mark. Mix this chemical, calcium dioxide. Next, and bicycle fuels. Not too much of this. Calcium sulfate, next. This called chemical change potion, it's called. I'm making creating and concocting. A bit of that. I mix this chemical. Pass it in Bixonite. Next. And that's like over here. And yeah, that's it. Last but not least, I mix this chemical. So activate it, decoction, activate the chemical push, activate it, real. This chemical will activate it. Real. Much of that. Strong! Smell it, strong! Smell it, I can't. See that? It looks jetto, see? Pour in here. Green it is. Look at that. See where it's in yellow to green it is. It's green. It's in yellow to green. That's chemical active here it is. It's chemical. Yeah. It's transparent green. I need tested it, viewers. I need tested it. Or to try my experience, which is separate from my experiment. So, test subject. I need tested it, viewers. I'll find some test subjects. Hopefully. Soon. This is my chemicals on people. Me myself, too, but I need test subjects. In my science lab, right? Look at that. Green, transparent it is. See, yellow to green. That's strong stuff, strong, high concentrations. It will change your RDNA and bio structure, it will. Do it. And magical. See that? It's green. There it is, I created. Chemical change potion. I created. See, if you ever drink this chemical change potion, if you ever drink it, you will change into a canine. A canine or or high end, it would change. And you want it. Doesn't matter what everybody, it might, I don't know. Can we change potion? You change it, who knows what happened to you? Who knows what happened to you? You change anything, change it to a canine, or a hyena, or a coyote, or a werewolf, you change, or a fox, or what else is there? Or some kind of dinosaur you turn into? Who knows what happened to you? You change this, who knows? Unknown. Unknown me, unknown my side was loving. Unknown me, unknown my side, unknown the war. And this can cause unknown causes. It can cause unknown causes. Is that in God's? All your DNA body structure, it could change all your DNA body structure. It would change your highly concentrated variants. This is highly concentrated. It will change you from who you are to who knows what. I told you. Anything happened to what I told you, it happened to you. Now I'm magical. Science variants. Eureka, 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 I have it. A chemical change potion. It took me years and years and years of research, viewers. Can call a chemical change potion. It took me years of research. And I have it, by God. I have it by now. I do have it. Scientific. I have the chemical change potion. Scientific possible. To be a real chemical change potion. Scientific quest. To be a science viewers. This is also a real enigma, viewers. Real enigma. The chemical change potion is a mathematical puzzle. It is sick, viewers. Non-magical. Transparent, pretty green it is, transparent it is. That's all folks. See you later, and I am Don Jekyll, scientist, not a science lab. Bye.